Good morning. Okay, so it's Sunday. And I got a surprise for y'all because we going somewhere tonight. Can't tell you where we're going just yet. But I think I'm going to do one of those, like, get ready with me things. So what I'm going to do now is I need to go to Target. I have literally been, like, putting off going to Target. And I really need to get up and go to Target. I need a whole bunch of stuff from Target. So that's what I'm finna get ready to do now. I want some orange juice. I'm gonna get some orange juice going. Maybe a protein shake. I literally just woke up and I had the craziest dream. Like, it was just a little bit too weird for me. So after I go to Target, I need to go to the mall. I need to figure out how I'm gonna get my nails done real quick. I have to squeeze that in. And then I gotta come back and get ready and everything like that. So I'm gonna try my best to vlog today. I know I've been MIA. Everybody like, where you been at? You ain't had no videos. I'm like, I've been busy. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now. Let me see. I know it's hot outside. I don't know what I'm gonna throw on real quick. Okay, anyway. I done got dressed. I threw on a little something real quick and I'm at the nail shop right now. You can't really see it. But yeah, I'm finna get my nails done real quick and then I'm gonna go to Target and get some stuff from Target and then I'm gonna hit up the mall. So I've been doing this little short nail thing and I think I'm gonna stick with it. It's kind of cute. It's easier to work with, you know, I got kids and stuff like that, so it's easy to work with my kids, like with my short nails. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so I'm done with my nails, so now I'm gonna go to Target. That's the place where I get my nails done. It's called Creative Nails. They're real good. So like I said, I was trying to stay with the shorties, stay with the short nails and, you know, clean girl aesthetic, I guess. But yeah, I like them. I had the French tip last time. The French tip was cute too. Not really though. So here they are, little shorty babies. I like them. They cool. I mean, it's whatever. Trying new things, see what the outcome will be. All right, we at Target. We at Target. Okay, I got a lot of stuff to get. And I'm already seeing stuff that I want to get. Dang it. Y'all, I didn't even bring my list. Now I'm going to be in here just buying anything. All right, so I had to delete some stuff in my phone because I didn't have no storage to record. But yeah, so far, yeah, we're just getting like stuff for the house. You know, I got my honey pot stuff. You know, I love the honey pot. Love them. Okay. Okay, we need like paper towels and stuff. Come on, I'm coming. Yeah, so let's get some tissue. Oh, it's on clearance. Let's see what's on the clearance, this is $4. That's so small. We don't need that. That's like a play. Like, yeah. Yeah, there's nothing on there that I truly need. And that's the point of this. Stop buying stuff you don't need. But yeah, I decided to come to Target because, you know, like, I just wanted to do something different. Like, I'm tired of shopping at Walmart. Target is always a little vibe. But I'm mad that I forgot my, list because now I'm in here like, what did I need again? What was I supposed to be getting? Like, right now, I don't even know what I'm doing. This is 11, so that's like, oof. This is heavy. Oh, I need some paper towels too. Let's get some paper towels.
I'm supposed to vlog at the stove. Okay. Tunk them in.
All right, so this right here It's $50. I just know it.
What's $50? Everything you got in the basket.
Hey, I'm vlogging. All right, so I couldn't film me getting dressed because I don't have that much storage on my phone. I know, that's crazy. But yeah, we pulling up to Kendrick Lamar. That's where we going, y'all. We finna see Kendrick perform. Yes. We trying to find somewhere to park right now, though.
Moment I saw that dude, and you
Hey baby cakes, it is Monday. So as you know, yesterday we went to the Kendrick Lamar tour, we went to the concert. Let me first say this, like, absolutely love Kendrick Lamar. Like, that's twin him. You know, he big gym energy, and I've been like a fan of Kendrick since like Section 80, maybe before that. But I was really excited to go to that concert. He did amazing. Like, the performances was amazing. And then he had his like background dancers or whatever. When I tell you them background dancers, I was like, get it then. Like, it's, and then one of my clips, it's one guy, he was in there literally super lit. And then the ladies was, they were lit too. I love like how they were all in synchrony. Like, they all had their hair, I think it was braided, and they had it in the ponytail. They all looked there real cute and stuff like that. Baby Keem did good too. I'm not even gonna lie to you, I'm not really a huge fan of Baby Keem. So when he was performing, I only knew one song. And then of course when him and Kendrick did their song together, Family Ties, I knew that song of course. But he did good though. He still did good too. And then let's see. So Baby Keem came out first. We had got there at like 8 o'clock. We had got there at 8 o'clock, and then like at 8:10, that's when Baby Keem came out. So everybody was running. We had just got up like to the main floor where most of the seats were at, whatever. And we had just got there. So everybody was running. You know, people trying to knock people over, trying to get in there to see like who's performing. Like, I don't know why they thought Kendrick was gonna perform first. Obviously, if you've been to a concert, you know, the main guy doesn't come out first. But so Baby Keem was opening. And then, so I had some really dope seats. So when I came in, I was in section like 117, and I'm going to 117. I'm looking, I'm like, okay, here are my seats right here. So we sat right here, right at the like front of the section. So then these people come like, hey, these my seats. I'm like, oh, my bad. So then we were like in seats 9 and 10. So I went down a little further. I'm like, okay, this is 9 and 10. So it was like right here where we was at first. So we went down a little bit further to 9 and 10. So then these other guys, they come up like, these is our seats. I'm like, bro, this is my seat, 9 and 10 right here or whatever. And he was like, oh, we're section 118. 9 and 10. I'm like, this is 117, 9 and 10. So he went away for a minute. So then like what's the people called? I don't know. Like security, I guess, for the concert or whatever. They came up to me and was like, hey, let me see your tickets. I'm like, okay, here's the tickets, 9 and 10. He was like, no, you're down that way. So we were like on this side, but we were on that side, 9 and 10, which was even closer to the stage. So we were like, great, thanks for telling us, whatever. Like, sorry we was in y'all seats, but obviously y'all seats is all the way back there. Y'all can have them. Our seats is all the way up here. So we were like right by the stage. Like, we were right literally in front of the stage, like on the side of it. So the stage was like right here, and then it was the side, and then the side, and then that right there. So we were on that side right there. And we got really good views. I mean, like, I really like, okay, so how do I say this? So like when Kendrick like came to the bigger stage that was like at the end, like I could literally see his eyes, you know what I'm saying? Like I could see his eyes like very clearly. So I was like, that's how close we was. So I paid a good grip so that I could see Kendrick, you know, face to face almost. And he did amazing. Like, I was thinking to myself, like, he played, like, what's so dope about Kendrick is, like, he played some songs, like, in the beginning, like, when he first came out, he played a couple of songs that were, like, on his new album, on the new album, and it was, like, I'm still hyped, and then I'm, like, we got a long ways to go, because if he's starting with the new stuff, wait till you go all the way back, you know, Swimming Pools, all that stuff, Money Trees, like, he did all those songs, and I was, like,
granted, like, we've been here for like 2-3 hours already. Like, he still has more songs that he could have performed, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, it's a time slot. No, I don't know how that goes, but yeah, he still very much could have, like, kept performing songs. But I think he did a really good choice. Like, the whole thing was really good. And of course, y'all gonna see it because I recorded it for y'all. I told y'all we are going. So that was basically the end of summer for me. Yesterday, that's how I ended my summer, because today I start classes. You know, I go to KU, Kansas University. So I start classes today. Like, after I finish this vlog, wrap this vlog up, I'm gonna go log on my computer. One of my best friends, she bought me a desk and like a really cute pink blush chair, swivel chair to go with it. So I'm gonna get on my computer, my laptop, and start looking at my classes and my courses. Of course, it's only day one, so they don't want you to do anything. Look at the syllabus. So yeah, so I'm in like school mode now. I have like in-person class Thursday, so I'm gonna bring y'all with me Thursday, so y'all can see like the campus. I'm gonna try to go to campus early so that I can walk around and y'all can see the campus. And then I'm gonna go take y'all with me to class. So yeah, I'm a psychology major at KU. So I'm really excited for this semester. I'm nervous because all of these classes are like, you know, dedicated to my major. So I'm a little nervous, but I know I'm gonna make it through. So in the comments, leave me some motivation and some words of aspiration, I think it. Yeah, some words of aspiration. So I can feel good throughout this semester, so I can know that y'all are with me. I'm gonna bring y'all as much as I can to school because the campus is low-key big. This is my first time going to a university, a real university. I was always at JUCO's, but it's big. So I'm gonna get as much as I can on film for y'all, and then yeah. But yeah, thank you guys for, you know, subscribing and liking and watching. What y'all gotta do for me though, like, obviously I'm a content creator, so I got the Blood app. I can see that y'all be skipping my videos, so what's that about? But no, tell me what's up. Like, talk to me in the comments, like, oh, you don't want me to talk so much, oh, you want me to record more. I know one person has said that my videos weren't clear, right? So let me tell y'all how I have this iPhone that I paid so much money for that I didn't know how to use. Like, when I would like hit video, I would just hit video and it would be like on HD something. But I had to learn, like, you can click those and turn it to 4K. And like, so right now this video is in 4K 60. So I think that's better. That should be better. So I'm working on that. Thank you for that feedback. But yeah, tell me more, like, what y'all want to see. I got another video coming up after y'all see me go to school. I got another video coming up. I have something in mind. And then, yeah, so, like, tell me. I'm trying to work more, dedicate more time to y'all because I went MIA. I think I uploaded that last video in July, and it's now August. Okay, well, not that bad. A little over a month, but still. But yeah, so just talk to me and make sure you like. Make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe, make sure you share, and yeah, thank you. I hope y'all enjoy the footage. Like, I was shaking the camera because I was in there turned, and I was like, dang, I gotta hold it steady. But yeah, I hope I did good enough for y'all, and I hope y'all like the footage.